for Vancouver, Victoria, and the southern Gulf Islands, but that's not the case for the Fraser Valley. Highway 3 still remaining closed as well from Sparwood to the Alberta border. Watch the extreme wind chill and cold warnings for the north and central interior. That's inland and coastal sections with winds north to 70 kilometers.
Mm-hmm.